Menjelang kepengerusian ASEAN 2025, Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim menyatakan kesediaan Malaysia untuk memimpin dengan visi yang jelas ke arah menyatukan negara-negara anggota ASEAN. Tambah beliau, Malaysia juga sedia menerajui dengan wawasan perpaduan, inklusif dan kolaborasi.
And as we look ahead to our ASEAN chairmanship in 2025, in fact, technically next week itself, Malaysia is prepared to lead with a vision of unity, inclusivity and collaboration. Recent geopolitical revisions threaten the stability of our region, but through shared leadership and a policy of strong neutrality, or we call it centrality, we can overcome these changes, inshallah.